Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Before we already live webinar on 26 December 2020, but not record in video. For this time, in Ramadan, I will record in video. Today, I just make reminder this webinar about ESP high temperature motor and troubleshooting. And in the beginning, I just want to say I am not expert, I am learner. So maybe some mistake at this webinar and need critics from others. I just transfer knowledge, what I read, what I got, and I sharing knowledge to here. I'm sorry if this webinar not detail given the name of source from where. Maybe from the website, company, or from book or other source. When I collect this knowledge, sometimes I forgot to put the name of company source. Like example, I collect a little knowledge from ESP manual by Gabor Takacs. Next. Surface equipment. As we know, in the surface equipment, in ESP have source cable. And in this picture, use grid power. Electricity come to transformer. This we can see have a transformer step down, but maybe the picture not clear because a little bit. So next go to VSD. And from transformer, ESP step down, go to VSD. But before VSD, we have sinus wave filter. This have sinus wave filter. And after VSD, go to transformer step up. And then from transformer step down, go to junction box. And after junction box, go to motor, go to wellhead, and in wellhead have a penetrator. And from penetrator, go to motor. Okay, next. In the downhole equipment, main equipment as general, we have at the bottom is motor. After motor, we have protector. After protector, we have gas intake. After intake, we have pump. But sometimes or often, before meter, we have downhole sensor. Downhole sensor for required data downhole, for record data downhole, and sometimes also we use a scale inhibitor inside, and sometimes also we use this after gas intake. If a gas well, sometimes we use a gas handler the top for we install top from gas intake. Okay, next. Electric motor, the pictures like this. This induction motor. The picture like this. As general, motor consists of two main parts. Rotor, part of dynamics spin, and the stator, part of static. Next. And this the actual picture in workshop. This the rotor like this rotor, this copper. And next we see on the below, this is stator. We can see this casing. casing or housing motor. Next, and this the picture as general we can see parts of the motor here, and this motor lead extension and or MLE, and this drain pull dragging and fill plug, this for refilling oil lubrication, oil dielectric motor, and this pothead connector, this sometimes this plug in or tape in like this. This shaft and this winding, starter winding. Maximum temperature motor depend of spec or manufacture. And this we can see type of pothead motor. I'm sorry, this we can see type of motor. The maximum on the picture here is 206 degrees Celsius. And here another manufacturer, another brand. We can see this 300. This series 562, this slim series. And we can see 300 maximum temperature motor. For this type motor, pot head, this type in, this conventional motor pot head, and this plug in, this generation, the next generation from type in, this reduce rig time. This only tape, only plug. I'm only plug and finish. And this 3DN pothead. This designed to protect from friction when run in hole. So safe for run in hole. And this insulated by polyether ketone to protect it from gas ingress and from corrosion. Electric motor filling oil with function. 1 lubrication motor, 2 resistant isolation between rotor and stator, and 3 as fluids, as media, heat transfer from inner to outside housing motor. Type of motor, induction motor and permanent magnet motor. And main difference at the rotor. At induction motor, the rotor consists of copper, and PMM consists of permanent magnet motor. We can see here comparison about induction motor and permanent magnet motor. About current ampere, PMM is lower. This PMM 27 and 30, and for the induction motor 40. But we see here voltage higher voltage from the induction motor. This comparison about heat transfer from the shaft, from the center shaft, go to housing. This is induction motor. The shaft very high, this, and from PMM from here. And this step by step, the temperature decrease. This also comparison induction motor and PMM about the power. This stable high power factor, and from induction motor, this device beginning low power after this and high power now. And efficiency also this from below, but the PMM start from high efficiency, and this stable from 20, this the current, and this from 50. This temperature coefficient for various material. This temperature coefficient for various material, we know induction motor rod is copper. This temperature coefficient of alpha, and we see this for magnetic, this coefficient minus. This influence to temperature material, and as general influence to temperature motor. And a lot of after this, a lot of formula we use this, and the result for magnetic low temperature. Before this, if not false, the source from MPS website, magnetic pump system. We can see here the different motor performance. TS temperature, one operating in 2-5 degrees Celsius, one another operating in 1-5 degrees Celsius. We can see different ampere. This for high temperature only 2.9 ampere, for the 25 higher, and also the torques, this the with operating in 25, this very very high the torques, then this 1-5 degrees Celsius. This also the power if operating 25 to 3 watt, and if 1-5 very lower the power. This voltage imbalance, this I just want to calculation if voltage imbalance, like example this. Maximum tolerance for voltage imbalance is 5%. This as example like this, 1-3 volt. This 0.5%. This still tolerance, because the maximum tolerance is 5%. This 0.5. This if voltage imbalance until 5%, that's mean the rating factor only 75. So efficiency multiply 75%. But if voltage imbalance is zero, or like example 1.0, 1.5, the derating factor here. This also temperature motor phase imbalance voltage. If imbalance percent, the maximum percent, the maximum 5%, so the heating this, so if a big voltage imbalance, the motor losses big, the motor heating big also. This well temperature is load in various water cut. Someone in ESP sharing group also ask about what's different if we test ESP pump by fluid oil or by fluid water. So we can see here if water cut 100%, that's mean this water and this full oil if a zero water cut. So horsepower for water need high, and the temperature also. This is the graphic. We can see here. We can see here if 200 Fahrenheit, we can see for water cut 100%, here 100%, we need horsepower 90 m. Water cut zero in still in 200 Fahrenheit well temperature, we can see here only need 65 horsepower percent. So this answer about question if we use water maybe different design of pump, because this need 95 horsepower percent, and if full oil only 65%. Cooling motor VS flow. Okay, cooling motor solo induction motor before the conventional ILRD in mindset standard for cooling motor inside 1 feet per second. We can see this the graphic this water or fluids outside string ESP. After 1 feet per second, this already normal, already decrease the oil, already decrease the oil motor. This is oil motor inside motor. So if fluids or oil or fluid well 0.2 feet per second, maybe temperature motor, oil motor increase and temperature motor increase because this oil lubrication motor. Next, this motor shroud or casing shroud. This also influence motor temperature. This installed on condition low velocity. Outside motor. Larger casing diameter. ESP below perforation. Low velocity outside housing motor, maybe target production need to low flow rate. That mean low flow income to intact and cause low facility outside housing motor. Temperature motor will increase because this low flow for cooling, so low velocity this influence high temperature motor. This casing slot larger diameter, if a larger diameter casing, this larger diameter casing so big, this if a flow intake inside pump flow rate is stable, is low, so maybe if big between string ESP to casing well big, so this influence what's mean this velocity. This influence for velocity, if area is very big, so this make low flow, so we can use motor shroud. Motor shroud after we divide this, so the flow is very high because we already use motor shroud. The flow very high to cooling motor. We can install also motor shroud above perforation, below perforation. Below perforation. If we no use, if we don't use casing shroud, so this from perforation fluids, well fluids go to directly to intake, so no flow to cooling motor here. This motor, this protector, this intake. So we must use this casing shroud for cooling motor. If we don't use this, the flow directly to this, so no flow, no cooling motor. Okay. This is a cause high temperature motor. Formation will bore to high temperature. So this also become parameter. If formation will bore too high, so this influence temperature motor. As example, is a formation well bore already 300 Celsius, and our unit motor unit 300 degree Celsius. If formation well bore 300 degree Celsius and motor specification is 300 maximum 300 degrees Celsius also, so we cannot use this because already already high temperature before running, already above, already same or above above range motor, range temperature motor, because the maximum only 300 degrees Celsius. GOR, percent of gas, this also cause high motor temperature because we already see before only if no flow outside motor, if gas was only gas, so for is only gas, so for cooling this not maximal because all this gas. Water cut also in this is influence temperature motor. 100% water cut and 0% water cut, this influence. Motor is too small for the application, low to high than motor specification. That means
I don't know only this.
Oh,
I want to. Yes.
Okay, we continue. I'm sorry. Motor is too small for the application. This wrong, maybe wrong. This wrong design. Maybe the load for the move the pump. Small power motor, and the load must be high like this. Start stop as frequently and continuously. This also influence high temperature motor. High or low voltage supply. High or low voltage. Less or more 10%. Then required this influence temperature motor. Unbalanced voltage also like example before, only 5% the maximum. Wave distortion, voltage, current. Blockage pump intake, so if some material or blockage pump intake or this also influence, because if intake fluid cannot enter inside a pump, so no flow, so no cooling motor also, this high temperature motor. Low flow outside motor as cooling system, oh yes, we already seen before. This scaling tendencies also influence high temperature motor because if motor housing motor thick scaling, this influence temperature motor. And if inside tubing also, if scaling bull up inside tubing, so maybe diameter tubing become small and flow very low, and this cause high temperature motor. Non non-linear harmonics wave distortion electricity also can cause high temperature motor. Pump stack also, because if pump stack need high power, and if not release the stack, this make high temperature motor. Low flow rate also. Low flow rate, that mean low velocity for cooling motor, maybe below 1 feet per second. Tubing leaking also, tubing leaking, that mean only circulation in downhole, no the fluid not enter to surface. This also heating for well fluids, only circulation below and heating the motor and increase heat the motor. This close at the mid choke or master valve, over master valve to the surface. This also can high temperature motor. Low influx well, if fluid wells low influx or PI very low, this also cause high temperature motor. Casing a motor diameter, like before we use casing shroud for solution this, because if no casing shroud, this influence high temperature motor. If casing very high, this influence velocity to cooling motor. ESP blade preparation also, we use motor shroud or casing shroud. Low resistant cable also, this not maximum voltage income to motor, so this cause high temperature motor also. Vibration also, if high vibration inside, maybe mechanical damage inside motor also. This is sometimes near the same. If mechanical damage cause vibration rotor. Heavy oil can make high temperature motor also. This the sample heavy oil. Sometimes for lifting the heavy oil need more power, for lifting the heavy oil. This ESP diagnostic diagram. This from video Omen. This I focus at this increase in frequency. This temperature motor increase. This as a convention, if rotation very high, frequency high, so motor temperature high. But this sometimes not like this. Sometimes if frequency high, sometimes temperature motor reduce, because for cooling motor maybe before below 1 feet per second, after we increase frequency, maybe cooling maximum and temperature motor decrease. Samuel, I already troubleshooting in field. I increase frequency and temperature motor decrease. So this not sure, but sometimes this right, but not everything. No, every time. This is dependent also of well fluids from formation. This also ESP diagnostic diagram. This from APRG company. Now this name change the company Champion X Artificial Leaf. So this source from APRG. This near to same with PDO Omen diagram before. But yes, this we can combine with experience in field. So I think this not 1% right, 1% true, but sometimes different information, different well, maybe different result. This troubleshooting for high temperature motor, check historical data well, GOR, water car density, temperature. So this very important before we install ESP, check historical data well. Detail monitoring parameter VSD and sensor data. This we should be detail monitoring parameter VSD and flow rate also. Design ESP. Choose spec motor related is required. So if wrong design, maybe we choose motor low power and so and the well need for flow rate as a sample for flow rate need 3,000 barrel per day. We put only motor only 50 horsepower. This this not synchron. Tap in trafo. Check voltage set as required. Ah, this also sometimes the tapping because the transformer step up. I already get experience. The tapping trafo, the trafo is very old and maybe damage inside insulation trafo inside. The tapping chain. So maybe if we can make sure again if tapping trafo. Output voltage trafo change, so we double check voltage set as a required motor. Required motor that mean required motor plus the loss cable voltage. We have a graphic for 1000 feet have every size cable different the losses voltage like AWG 1 and AWG 4 different losses. Monitor wellhead pressure, flow line pressure, casing pressure, chuck, flow rate, etc. Check a monitor resistant cable also if sometimes already zero, maybe it is already 0 mega ohm, maybe this cause high temperature motor. Check a monitor. Release casing pressure also if casing pressure too high, maybe can make gas lock and this make high temperature motor. So release casing pressure this reason. Adjust frequency up and down. If already gas lock, we adjust frequency up or down, and sometimes we combine. Adding info, new artificial leaf in 2020. This peristyle leaf, this working like a piston. This plying the valve, but I a little now about this only this up and down, this only flying valve, if up, this income, if down, this like a pumping unit, and if up, this close, this open. This also new artificial lift in 2020. This leaky piston compressor system. This also a little information about this for me, but as general leaky piston compressor system, this a different compression, this flow flowing with different pressure from this one, this, but this a little information for me, but for this I have already contact with the founder this, Mr. Patrick Wiesel. This a lot of information he give to me. This use cord. This only pulley. This simple. Only pulley. This electromotor. This rotation. And this rotation to downhaul the cord. After the cord rotation, as a sample here if level fluids. So fluids come inside, incoming inside the cord. And go up, and this have friction, and this resistance and friction the cord, and the oil go to here, and the core circulation rotation also. But until now, this limited deep well, because for fully inside and outside, maybe if very deep, this cannot very long, and maybe if very deep, if very long, maybe the fluid inside the cord cannot maybe a little follow the cord. So this is influence for production. Patrick Wiesel also, if this very simple, no need trick. After casing ready, we just install. And Patrick Wiesel also explain if any someone need to install this, just contact him, and this maybe very cheap, because the artificial lift very simple, only electromotor, cord, pulley, and this maybe pulley also, and this from Netherlands, Holland, if not false, Delft University, I think. I forgot the university, but I remember this from Netherlands. Patrick Wilsers is Netherlander, I think. Okay, thank you. We have ESP setting group. This the link, but now already full. We also have artificial lift community. And this the member until now is 540. Maybe if you want to join artificial lift, we can discuss next time in the group. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am from Iraq. Hope we can see the next webinar, and maybe ESP troubleshooting, a simple troubleshooting in field I will share by with video, by with chatting group, insyaallah we can discuss about ESP, about active self. Okay, once again I say thank you. See you in group, or see you in next webinar or next video. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.